dear father, she cried, come down and open the door, or the child in my arms will perish and die. By the winds that blow across the wild moor, her father was deaf to her cry. Not a sound of her voice did he hear, though the watchdog did howl and the village bells tolled, and the winds blew across the wild moor. Oh, how the old man must have felt when he came to the door the next morn and found Mary dead, but the child stood alive, closely clasped in its dead mother's arms. In anguish he tore his gray hair, while the tears down his cheek they did pour. When he saw Mary die, the gay village bride, from the winds that blew across the wild moor, the villagers point out the spot where the willows sweep over the door, saying there Mary died, once the gay village bride, from the winds that blow across